It's a flip-flop or astable multivibrator that I built myself. The LEDs are blinking at a rate of 1s per second, or 1 hertz. As the current is either on or off at each LED, the circuit produces a square wave, respectively. I uploaded the schematics and PCB at my GitHub, so you can etch it yourself or have it printed professionally by any PCB manufacturer of your choice.